What's up, folks? Today we're talking, you guessed it, cats. And no, it has nothing to do with either of them. The newest surveys to count jaguars in Mexico have shown a 20% increase from 2010 to 2018. That's 4,800 jaguars. Conservation strategies prioritize wildlife preserves and funded the local people to help protect the jaguar population. Conjaguarlations.
Sorry.
Thanks for watching and follow for more anxiety-free news.